Washington Heights, up at the break of day. I wake up and I got this little punk I gotta chase away. Pop the grape at the crack of dawn, sing while I wipe down the awning. Hey y'all, good morning. I am Usnavian, you probably never heard my name. Reports of my fame are greatly exaggerated, exacerbated by the fact that my syntax is highly complicated, cause I emigrated from the single greatest middle place in the Dominican Republic. I love it in Jesus, I'm judging something that's beyond that. Ever since my folks passed on, I haven't gone back. God damn, I gotta get on that. Me and my cousin running just another dime a dozen. Mom and pop stopping shops. And oh my god, it's gotten too darn hot. And my man called Porter said, people come through for a few cold waters in. Lottery tickets just a part of the routine. Everybody's got a job, everybody's got a dream. 96,000.
Damn.
$96,000?
Holla!
$96,000. Yo, if I won the lotto tomorrow, well I know I wouldn't bother going on a spending spree. I pick a business school and pay the entrance fee. Then maybe if you're lucky you stay friends with me. I be the businessman, richer than Nina's daddy. Donald Trump and I are in the links and he's my caddy. My money's making money, I'm going from pole to moto. Keep the bling, I want the brass ring like Frodo. No, there he goes, Mr. Braggadocio. Next thing you know, he's lying like Pinocchio. If you're scared of the fool, stay at the rodeo.
Yo, I got more hoes than a phone book in Tokyo.
Gonna get hot and heavy and you're already sweating.
Yo, 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 yo!
I'm sorry, is that an answer? Shut up, go home and pull your damn pants up. As for you, Mr. Frodo or the Giant, 96 G's ain't enough to retire.
Come on, I'd have enough to knock your ass off the taxes.
You have a knapsack full of jack after taxes.
96,000.
Yeah, I don't like that.
96,000.
You know what you got?
96,000.
I never win shit!
96,000!
Going real slow, down the highway of life with no regrets. And no breaking your neck for respect or a paycheck. Real low, I take a break from the wheel and we'll throw all the biggest block party everybody here. It's a weekend, but we can breathe it easy.
Yo, market me, check my ticket. 1, 2, 3.
It's silly when we get into these crazy hypotheticals. You really want some bread, then go ahead, create a set of goals and cross them off the list as you pursue. And with those 96, I know precisely what I'm doing.
And what are you doing?
What am I doing? What am I doing? It takes most of that cash just to send my ass from financial ruin. Sonny can keep the coffee brewing. I'll spend a few on you, cause the only room with a view is a room with you in it. And I can give up with a cloudy of the rest of it. Just fly me down to Puerto Cata, I'll make the best of it. You really love this business?
No.
So, Merry Christmas. You're now the youngest tycoon in Washington, D.C.
Yo, with 96,000, I finally fixed housing. Get the body of your computer with wireless web browsing. Your kids are living without a good education. Change the station. Teach them about gentrification. Mother, it's escalating.
What?
You're penetrating.
What?
Pay our corporations when we should be demonstrating.
What?
I thought about immigration.
What?
Politicians be hating.
What?
This nation's gone from latent to blatant.
No.
I got my ticket and picket and vested protest. Can't lose my focus to the city takes notice. You know this, man? I never stick it to the ghetto. Has a million promises for me to keep.
You are so cute.
Just sit on top of my head.
96K. Go.
Are you in, does God agree you'll never see me again?
Man, we only joking. Stay broke.